play with her, don't be dishonest. Still not understanding. Hey, Key Gang, I know this is a weird way to start off a vlog, but today's Monday. I just made it back home to my mama's house. This weekend owe me nothing, okay? I had fun. Best friend, I hope you enjoyed your birthday. Really don't have too much to, you know, do today because I just got back home, so I need to reset my mind, reset my week. Yesterday was not a reset video. That was part two of my best friend's birthday weekend. That video should definitely be uploaded before this one comes out. It's currently still uploading as we speak. Make sure y'all go check part one and part two of my best friend's birthday weekend. I had fun. I hope ended his birthday off at the strip club. And we saw some booty. A lot of booty. But yeah, so I'm back at home. Like I said before, I don't got nothing planned for y'all. So I'll probably catch y'all tomorrow because I'm going to chill out. Get in the shower, brush my teeth, wash my face, do my night stuff, and then lay it on down. I talked to Kamora. Kamora said, hey, Key Gang. But yeah, so I'll probably catch y'all tomorrow. I don't know what I have planned for this week, but I know this weekend, me and best friend are traveling to New Orleans to go get his car back. And then on the way back home, we're going to stop in Jackson to see his brother. So I'm definitely going to take y'all along with me. Travel vlog. This is gonna be my first travel vlog. Yay! I cannot wait to do travel vlogs. Like, I can't wait. I want to do the get ready with me for so and so, pack with me for so and so. I just can't wait, y'all. Just stay tuned. And I really appreciate all my subscribers that tune in with me every week. Like, I appreciate it. I appreciate you watching it. I appreciate if you share, if you comment. I appreciate everything. I just really appreciate y'all. Like, y'all literally just don't know. But if you are not following me on my Instagram and my TikTok at Life with Keela, what are you doing? Obviously nothing. But I'll catch y'all tomorrow because I ain't got too much else to talk about. Peace out.
Good morning, Key Gang. I don't think I did an intro to this video, so let me just go ahead and do it now. Hey, girl. Hey. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl. K-E-E-L-A-A-H. It's your girl, Keela, if you know, because let me not be rude. And if you ain't a part of Key Gang, what are you doing, baby? Obviously nothing. Hit that subscribe button. Punch that bell. And join Key Gang. Because we be vibing and chilling. Oh, we be vibing and chilling. Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel. Guess what? I am recording on my phone. I'm recording on my camera. No more recording on my phone. Yay. It is Tuesday, October 31st. October 31st. And it is Halloween. It is Halloween. I don't know why I have so much energy. I think this is my best friend that's just texting me. But y'all, I woke up to some very disturbing, like, let me just show y'all, because I'm very disgusted. Like, are you serious right now? Like, is you serious right now? Like, look, y'all. I know y'all see that. I know y'all see it. Hopefully y'all can see it. Y'all, it's snowing. It is snowing outside. Like, what is really going on right now? Like, what is really going on? What is really the fuck going on? Like, I'm confused. And why am I orange? Okay, there we go. But this is kind of weird looking at, you know, I have to look at the camera, the actual lens, instead of looking at the screen. I have to look at the camera so y'all can see me. But I don't have anything planned for today. I really don't. So we're just going to go with the flow today, like, literally. Like, literally, we're going to go with the flow. And, y'all, I glued my nail back on. Was not playing. I actually did good because I only had one nail come off. And I usually have at least two nails come off on both hands. So, I actually did a good job. But right now, I don't have no tripod for this camera, y'all. And it's giving very much, I don't know. Like, I mean, I could set y'all up, but it's not, the angle's just not going to give. But I think I do have a tripod. I don't know, y'all. I think I'm just rambling on and on and on. I just woke up not too long ago. I just got off the phone with Kamora. Happy Halloween. It don't even feel like Halloween today, y'all. It do not even feel like a Halloween. I didn't plan my content out because Sunday, you know, Sunday I usually plan my content out. I did not plan content out Sunday because Sunday was not even a reset day. Sunday was a part two of my best friend's birthday weekend. If you haven't checked that video, check it out right now. I'm gonna leave it in the description box so you guys can check it out. But let me know how y'all like that mukbang that we did the other day, because I was vibing with it. We was vibing with each other. It was cool. So right now I'm about to brush my teeth, wash my face. I know I told y'all yesterday, I think I did. If not, I'm just gonna tell y'all again. This weekend we are going to New Orleans to get my best friend's car. And then we're gonna stop by in Jackson so I can see my man. Thank you to my man. But yeah, y'all, so I really want to use my camera more often, so I really want to do my face routine right now, but I kind of want to get in the shower, so I'll be catch y'all when I get out of the shower and I do my face routine, because your girl needs to get clean, please. My face is so clean, clean. So I'll catch y'all when I'm out of the shower. Alright, y'all, I just washed my face. I got out of the shower. Your girl is clean. And as you can see, I am recording on my camera. This camera is thebomb.com. I ain't even gonna lie to you. The zoom on it is something serious. You see that zoom, girl. And it's kind of hard for me looking at the actual lens, so, cause I'm used to looking, you know, either at the screen, but not here. Cause on my phone, well, see, on my phone, I used to use the actual camera lens. I didn't, you know, use the actual screen. I used the lens, but yeah. Your girl is feeling official. Hold on, y'all. Period. Sorry, guys. My best friend texted me. I'm not even gonna say it, but we gonna be okay, best friend. Okay, we gonna be okay. But right now, I'm finna to moisturize my locks. Then I'm about to put my clothes on. And then what time is it? It's 11:06. So I'm gonna eat a late breakfast. But yeah, I talked to Kamora this morning. So right now I'm about to moisturize my locks. Y'all, I'm just sitting here looking outside because it is really snowing. I hope I can see that. Like, it is really snowing outside, y'all. Like, what in the hell? But I got on the camera because I wanted to show y'all what my mama just sent me. Like, she really, girl, just look, y'all. Cause what? All her kids together, y'all. So she kind of in her fifis. I know she in her feelings right now. I just know she's in her feelings. Uh-oh, I'm gonna drop my camera. I know she is in her feelings right now, cause that was her first Christmas she had with all of her kids. Like, when I mean all of her kids. It would have been perfect if she had all her kid plus her grandchild. But Kamora was definitely with her father that year. I'm sorry, this lightning is off, y'all, but it's kind of dark in the house. But yeah, I ain't really doing nothing. I'm just watching this TV show on Netflix called Family Business. It's decent. It's all right. I'm gonna figure out how do I actually charge this battery. I have a battery pack thing, but I don't know how to put the battery inside of the this thing, y'all. My mama and her feelings. But yeah, hopefully we can do that sometime in the near future. Have all her kids plus her grandchild, because I'm the only kid that gave her a grandchild. I don't think none of her other kids gonna give her a grandchild. I do not like this light. I do not like this light. It's giving very much. I look oily, but that's because I have a fresh face. I have a fresh face. But I ain't doing nothing, y'all. So I'll probably catch y'all tomorrow, because there's nothing for me to record. See y'all tomorrow. Wake up. It's the first of the month. Good morning, Key Gang. Today is Wednesday, November 1st. And I just want to give a shout out to one of my best friends, son. Izzy, happy 8th birthday to you. Woo, 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 woo. Make sure you get cake wasted. Happy birthday, Izzy. Y'all, don't mind my blue lips. I had a baby bottle pop last night. But today is November 1st, y'all. It's really the first of the month. Like, wow. So today, what we gonna plan for today is take all of these Halloween decorations down, for one. For two, I want to make some cranberry juice. I bought some actual cranberries, and I was looking up on, you know, TikTok, that's the new Google at this point, on how to make cranberry juice from cranberries. And it's really easy. All you're really doing is just, you know, boiling the cranberries. I seen somebody add sugar, add honey, they add lemon juice, but it's like, I want my, I don't know about y'all, but I like my cranberry juice a little tart. Like, give me that tartiness. And then, what else do I got planned today? I don't got nothing, so take all of these Halloween decorations down, make some cranberry juice. I do want to sit down and plan some type of content, because I didn't, you know, do that Sunday. And then, what else? I think that's really it. I kind of want to start working out a little bit, because I need to get my stomach back. Like, my booty there. I need to get my tummy back. Y'all, this camera is really heavy. Like, I'm not used to this. I am not used to this, but it's like, it's all right. I'm not used to it, but I'm definitely true to it. Y'all, I am looking outside, and it's the snow stuck. Like, the snow set is up, and it's stuck. Like, snow not playing with us. At all. At all. But these are the decorations. I think I showed y'all in my last vlog. These are the decorations that's getting taken down. All of this. These pumpkins that she got. She got them skulls right there. Then she got Mrs. Witchy. Mrs. Witchy Boo. Then she got this ugly motherfucker right here. And then she got this pumpkin. The the boo. And then she got this cat. So that's all that I have to take down. It's really not that much to take down. I'm glad. She really put it up for Kamora, but you know Kamora's at her daddy house. And they end up going to church yesterday, so she didn't. I mean, she got candy. Of course she got candy, because you know the old ladies at church know how that be. And they probably had like a little kitty area where they could, you know, if you go to church on the holidays, you know. And I really feel like Halloween is not a holiday. To me personally, it's not a holiday. So, right now, I'm about to get up, go wash my teeth, and wash my face, because that's what you do in the morning, right? Right. Okay. And then make me some breakfast. And then after that, I'm finna just head into taking these decorations down. And then I might not make my cranberry juice right now. I might do that a little later. And then I'll come back and we can plan some content together. Yeah, I don't know what this vlog is giving, but I hope y'all vibe and chill with me. Alright, y'all. But let me go brush my teeth, wash my face, put some clothes on. It is 8:47 in the morning. I'm really am going to get back on waking up at 6 o'clock in the morning, because when I woke up at 6 o'clock for a week straight, I had a lot of time during the day to do what I needed to do. Don't get me wrong, waking up at 8 o'clock, it's alright. It's cool, but I just feel like I'm behind on whatever I'm behind on. Your girl definitely figured out how to charge her battery yesterday. Woo, woo, woo. Shout out to best friend for telling me. And I think there's something else that I wanted to tell y'all, but I just don't know. Yeah, I just don't know. But all right, y'all. I'll catch y'all when I am. I'll just catch y'all later.
What's happening to me? In the dark, can you tell me what it means? lay my head on my pillow, staring out the window.
He's the one who doesn't like us, and as far as we're concerned, he's a kid.
Sorry, guys, where you going?
Yeah, wait for that thing to come.
At this meeting, the Duncans will provide you with a breath. Rest your sons, sir. That is true. You know, I suggest you're willing to accept it. Continue to move. These are the rules.
I don't like it either. And I will be talking to
our and O's in my notebook, checking how my hair and my nails look. I feel myself in the zone when you're nervous when you're gone. I say I'm not home.
I see your face and I hear my favorite song. Should I send an email at home?
You're the number one topic on the phone.
I wonder if you know, or do you have a clue?
I lay my head on my pillow, and you got me staring out the window. You're showing the stars outside. What's the reason why?
Alright, y'all, so I just took my decorations down. Right now I'm going to make some cranberries, started lighting this off, some cranberries with my cranberries. Hopefully this works. If I set y'all like this and it does not, okay, I know this is a bad angle and I'm sorry, but I just seen this on TikTok. So basically we just boiling the cranberries so they pop, and then once they pop you can add sugar, you can add lemon if you want to, but I like my cranberry juice tart, so I'm just gonna boil it, let it boil for a good minute, and then, you know, transfer it into like a glass container, and then that's just gonna be it. I'm definitely gonna start buying cranberries and making my own cranberry juice, because I'm not nowadays these people try to kill us. And I definitely got this from the farmer's market. I didn't get this from a regular, you know, grocery store. I got it from the farmer's market where their produce are fresh.
What's happening to me? In the dark, can you tell me what it means? I lay my head on my pillow, staring out the window, showing a star for a sign. It's the reason why.
You always on my mind. Come around like a shadow. Baby, when I see you, when I see you, when I see you, baby, when
alright, Key Gang, I am going to end this vlog out. I look so... okay, there we go. Alright, Key Gang, I'm going to end this vlog out right here. Stay tuned tomorrow for the results of my cranberry juice. I hope this vlog was giving what it's supposed to give, and I hope y'all was vibing and chilling. Vibing and chilling. But all right, y'all. I'll catch y'all tomorrow. If you're not a part of Key Gang, what are you doing, baby? Obviously nothing. Hit that subscribe button, punch that bell, and join Key Gang. And if you ain't follow me on my Instagram and my TikTok, you're still not doing nothing, obviously. Follow me on my Instagram and my TikTok at Life with Keela. I love you. Kamora loves you. TT loves you. Best friend loves you. But God loves you even more than all of us do. So make sure you check in with him every day. All right, Key Gang. I see you tomorrow. Peace out. Bye.
She know I get them pull on me. I trap on you the heavy. We ballin' every night, baby. We're working on something. No shame in my game. I'm a fiend, I'm an addict. Whoever knocking that door, I told him I got the heavy.